Hello everybody, and welcome back to Jay Shabbat Productions, where today we'll be playing the ultimate racing game, exclusive for Xbox. It is Forza Horizon 3. Yes, it is. Now, we are just going to play through the start, and let's go. So it's going to be cutscene, so I'll be a second. So brightness, just about several ones, basically. Oh, other way. Well, I'm going to turn some tabs on. Okay, awesome. Yes, well, I have played this before. Not all the way through, but I have started playing it. So, back in a second, just look through the cutscenes and everything. Microsoft Studios and Turn 10 Studios presents. So I'm not gonna keep quiet now. Ah, Playground Games event. Well, our Playground Games event.
Hey, yeah, it's Kira. The new boss is already at the site. We're gonna head over that way now.
Oh, hey, Kira. So yeah, I don't know where I'm
going. Okay, people, this is day one of Horizon Australia. We need to get these cars over to the festival site at Byron Bay.
Okay, so we're all ready. Welcome down.
Listen up, Australia. This is Scott coming to you live from Horizon Radio. We've traveled halfway across the world, and I can't believe we're finally here.
I'm looking out the window, and I have to tell you, they have beaches here to take your breath.
They may call this the land down under, baby, but all I'm saying is I've never seen anything less down or under.
Big, and it's hot, and the roads are just wide open.
Bro, we're talking fast cars, cool beats, summer sun.
Classic style.
Blazing days, banging nights.
Burnt rubber.
Wild parties and exotic animals. So put your pedal to the floor as we welcome you to Horizon Australia for the biggest, the best, the most out-of-control event in the history of the Horizon Festival.
This is Horizon Festival! The music in this game is awesome! Whoops, anyway. This game goes straight in! It has. So it's right trigger to accelerate, and it's left analog stick to go to ground. Chris, we've got our last pilot to myself! Well, use the rewind feature now. Okay, I'm going to quickly just change it to high, as the streaming thing was very high, and I've just changed it to high now. So let's resume from here. Let's move to right. Yes, it is. So if you ever hear any banging, like, so you've got right on to switch cameras, I know that. So I've just turned down the sound as I do want you to be able to hear me as well, because the music in this game is really loud. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, I'm just going to set it to medium. Yeah. So, quality should be... keep it high. Yeah. So the quality is differing just right now. Wow, 5 minutes in already. Permits in 10 minutes left. Let's go. The music at the end is amazing. I can barely hear myself think, it's so loud in my ears. But I'm actually speaking, but I can barely hear myself. What? Whoa. So the graphics of this game are amazing. And I apologize so much that you can't see what I'm seeing right now. I don't want to hit Y to rewind. But why would you do that to me? Oh, cutscene.
Hey, look out! Out of my way! I've got 800 horses here. I'm not afraid to use them.
Yes, sir.
A brake overhaul, Warren. I left the thing with you for a brake overhaul.
Oh, g'day, Kira. What'd you say? Something about brakes?
We're taking the Great Ocean Road to Byron. Just please, don't do anything stupid.
Too late. Let's go. And also, as well as great graphics in this game, all the sounds are recorded from the cars themselves. So if you have a Bentley, those have actually been recorded live. You know what I mean? The actual sounds. So, this is a great game of what I've heard so far. This car isn't very fast. But it's getting there. Those cars are actually speeding over me.
Are asking for a photo. Help me out here.
What should I go for? Okay, Zora. There. Perfect. It's not
okay,
me.
Okay, and what should I call you?
Is it think like Jackson? Drift King.
Okay, great. So I'll call you Drift King.
Yes, you will. Good Drift King.
Hey, Drift King. What do you think of the place? It may not look it yet, but over the summer, you're going to turn this into the biggest Horizon Festival the world has ever seen. We have an amazing team keeping the festival running, but everything else is on you. You'll be choosing the type of racing we do, the music we play, and the star drivers we sign. This is your festival. Listen, I know you've just arrived, but the very first event starts in a few minutes, and I've got you the best seat in the house. You'll be driving the buggy for the launch event against that Jeep. Thought I'd start you off with an easy one. Let you loosen up. What? I said easy, not boring.
Okay. Let's do this. Well, pretty cool car. Let's do this. We're doing so well. Oh. Say one more in this game, Stone Flues. Say, beat your car up 2 inches. It's fine. It's beat your car up. It's only a car. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. I'm just gonna at least leave a scratch. What's up, doing this? This might need some repairs. It's gonna need restoring. Well, we're halfway in the middle of the ocean without needing to. This is amazing. Comment the word potato if you think.
There's people living in those houses,
girl. Horizon is a great game. And I failed so hard with that jump. The jump's absolutely terrible. I'm sorry that you have to see such a good game in such bad hands. Fudge. So in this new recording, I've actually got a stable 30 FPS. But there's one problem. You may see a bit of lag, because it's not actually the recording that's going bad.
Watch out for those.
Thanks. Whatever your name is. Warren. There we go. He's not a guy to beat. He's right there. Perfect. Sprint it is a great feature how you can like rewind what's happened. It makes me feel like I'm a Time Lord. Well, there's a Ford. So I have this just a timer which I cannot apply glide to right now. So when you're in the middle of a race, you can't do much. That was awesome.
Okay, Warren. Pilot screen. Call it when you're ready to drop.
You know what's annoying in life?
The finish line! Cut me loose!
Okay, Warren. Pilot screen. Call it when you're ready to drop.
Righto, there's the finish line! Cut me loose!
Let's
a close second. Well, not very close.
What a way to start the party! Keep pulling in fans at this rate and we'll have to start thinking about expanding the festival.
Anyway, I'm sorry to say, but this is the end of the video. So, goodbye!